Hey guys, welcome back to some Metro Exodus. This is part 7. Hope you guys enjoy it. This game is really good, stressful but good. So let's just get into it. Thank you for all the support and
I delivered the carriage to the Aurora. In meantime, the caravan has arrived at the port, and the Spartans are already there. I need to meet Anna at the port and plan our takeover of the caravan.
Welcome back, guys. That was actually took 3 minutes to do.
So, did the backpack come in handy?
I told you it was the best thing ever.
Okay, let's get out and go to where we need to go.
So, are you ready for that final push?
I don't even know how to thank you.
Good luck. And thanks again. Thank you, Artyom. You are
good. Let's see where I'm at. Not that far. A restock on ammo.
We are in position, awaiting orders.
Okay. Let's just go. Well, thank you guys for all the stuff you've been doing. Hit 10,000, over 10,000 views. A lot of good stuff happening. This is a really good game. So, hopefully it stays. Good. I have no idea what the ending's about. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Should I go down this way? Yeah, okay. Sneaking around. Seeing what we can find. Okay, it's saving. I don't know if it was smart to go at night. That sucked. Okay, we're back. I don't know if you guys saw a cut or something. Boom, I need to run for it. Yeah, I'm going that way. Quick save. Yo, what's going on? Yeah, I think, yeah, I'm going the right way. Okay, I think, yeah, I'm just gonna explore a little. Nothing that way. Oh, I see her. Could be a ladder here. Sneak up, let's go. Yeah, this game has really good graphics and it's overall good game. Stressful, but good.
I'm here.
Climbing up some stairs.
You made it. I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. Sorry I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So, they have more guards than we anticipated. It seems risky, but
Crest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him, the others will surrender.
They have about 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam. Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only 2 of them here. Busy repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for Buetelti.
Well, Artyom, we are all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora. While Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
Okay. You let me down.
Try getting onto that tugboat. I'll cover you.
No, I'm not gonna go down that way. It looks like I'm about to get, fall and die. It's like real survival horror, and like if you fall, you take a lot of damage. Okay, it's saving. No. Okay, let's get down. Let's get to the tugboat. Okay. Okay, let me just craft something. Oh yeah, this guy can't swim. Like, nobody taught you how to swim, my dude. Yeah, I don't know why, like, how this guy doesn't know how to swim. Well, he was in the metros, like, his whole life. Ready, my men? Am I going the right way?
I have a market there.
Where else? It used to be a big city. Great place for a market. It's just that the gangs took it over.
Look, so there was clever boss there. I'll distract them. You get on. I'd hear and wait for them to pass.
Those were still alive.
But how are we supposed to go there now?
Well, we got it covered. They buy all of
them. Wait till they pass.
Do you have to look for more stuff to do?
Well, I sure don't like it, but we gotta check.
Alright then, I'll be gone.
Alright, let's do that. I'll avenge you if you get eaten.
Whew, it's coming.
Yeah, sure. Just don't shoot my ass though, okay, you avenging angel?
So, are we going to Nizhny this time?
No, we'll turn back about 20 clicks from there. Fuck those assholes.
You're talking about the outpost?
Yeah, the last time we were there, those fucking so-called vigilant watchmen made a sieve out of our bridge. Conveniently, everything was alright while we were unloading the wares, but when the time came to pay up,
there are now spaces between the cargo. Squeeze through them.
A crate of ammo for a piece of bread? I don't care. I'd sooner go to Baku than there.
Ooh, this is crazy. Games over there either.
Nobody knows really. Everybody's just lying their asses off. But we know about Nizhny for sure. See this scar? There you have it.
Thank you. Oh crap.
Open fire! He's been spotted!
Dude, this is crazy. Headshot, boy. Mm, I got that accuracy. Yeah, I don't like how the guns jam a lot. That means that's the last guy. I remember last time I was over here, there's something to... Hey, he's on our side. Wait, did they shoot the... They shot the pig. Need to climb up, probably last people.
That's enough fighting for me.
You're not going to kill an unarmed man. He's not a bandit after all.
Yeah, he's got some action for you guys. Who's next?
A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning.
Alright guys, this is gonna be the end. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys again next time. Stay classy, have fun, live nice.